As you know, the coronavirus is creating a shortage of face masks for medical personnel. A group of PhDs from the College of Engineering at Texas A&M have developed a video on how to make your own mask.
I started this project because I was asked. I was asked by ER doctors that were already considering DIY masks to make because they foresee a shortage coming for the N95 mask. My hope is that this work is not used at all, that the supply of masks is available for healthcare workers. So this is Ag Ingenuity, I think, because there's a problem. There's a need in the community for personal protective masks that currently isn't or is projected not to be met at the hospital level. Time is of the essence. This isn't one of those projects where you have 4 or 5 years. We're experimenting just with ideas at this point, ideas that we hope are never needed. But we want to get ahead of the curve. And just in case there is a shortage and hospital workers have to use something because they can't get the mask that they need, that this would be just a last-ditch alternative. If there's a mask supplier that comes online within a couple months, that's awesome, right? But we need this now to potentially fill a deficit that could be emergent. The next things we're gonna be working on is a little more high-tech stuff, particularly the respirators. So there's a demand out there for easily assembled, low-cost respirators while there's a time gap for the fully functional respirators to become available. So that's gonna be the next focus next week.